What if there was someone who made progress instead of promises? Someone who helped clients follow their own path, not the herd. Someone who listened rather than lectured. Someone who gave more than just money. Someone who believed in capitalism and worked to make it responsible. What if this someone had stayed true to the same values since 1935? What if there were 58,627 others just like them around the globe? And what if they all shared the same name?